There is a saying that all of life is action and passion, and that to ignore the actions and passions of your time or your generation is to risk having not really lived at all.
Absolutely, yes. Uh-huh. And I came to Washington with a few dollars in my pocket and big dreams. Same thing, it was the beginning of another struggle. Because the environment will tell you you are good to know. I'm sure Pamela will relate to that. You know, I was told that I should be a nurse because that was an easy job I can get, but I couldn't become a nurse because I can't stand the blood. I want to do trade, I want to do energy. And what now, the hell had this audacity of being not speaking English, because I'm not coming from the Anglophone speaking Cameroon, I'm coming from the Francophone, and I went to school in France. And now so I was not speaking English at all.
And now you are Angela Kwemo Esquire.
And I
take the example of the Cameroon, where from 1982, you have had one president, Paul Biya. Is it possible that he is the only person in the Cameroon who has the vision thing?
Oh my gosh, you know, that's a beautiful question, Shaka. The vision thing, let's put a pause on Cameroon for 1 second. Let's talk about vision. Vision is where you see yourself, is what you see about what you want to do in life. What do you want to change? What is it that you feel that you are uniquely placed to be able to make a difference in? And for me, I had the vision, for example, to be a voice for immigrants. And actually, my vision is not limited to being a voice for immigrants in America. It's to be a voice in general for people who need advocacy in something. But my vision is will not be accomplished without me doing some work. You cannot accomplish vision when you don't have a plan, when you don't have a strategy. So now if we turn around to my country, Cameroon, which is going through this crisis right now, and you look at our president, in the past I've been really upset with sometimes my own Cameroonian brothers and sisters say, oh, nobody else can rule Cameroon but Paul Biya. And I get so pissed because I think I can rule Cameroon. Why not? Why don't we believe that we can have better? I think the only reason Paul Biya is president of Cameroon and has been there for so long is because maybe we Cameroonians have settled. You know, they say the people deserve their leader. Maybe we deserve him after all. But by the looks of things now, yeah.
Very interesting.
By the looks of things now.
Very interesting,
by the looks of
Pamela,
things
because
now.
Of course there is a saying that no society gets the leadership it desires, rather you get what you deserve.
Absolutely. And if Cameroonians believe that that's what they deserve, then that's what they deserve. But I can see that people from southern Cameroon have said, no, we don't deserve this leader, and I'm really proud of them for standing up. Now, I need the people from East Cameroon to wake up and say, you know what, let's piggyback on what the southern Cameroonians are doing. Why do we have to settle for this? I am not settling. I don't believe in settling. You see something, you do something. Your brother's problem is your problem. Because you know what, if the United States, for example, doesn't take care of things that happen around the United States, before you know it, it will meet you right here in the United States. The same thing with Cameroon. So if you are in the La République, or East Cameroon as it's called, and you think that what is happening in Southern Cameroon doesn't affect you, I have news for you, because you're not happy either. Why don't we team up and, you know what, ask for better for ourselves? I am an advocate, and my vision is that, you know what, I'm fighting for justice for everybody, regardless of the circumstance. So vision is not one person's thing. Vision can be a collective thing. What do we collectively want for Cameroon in general? And for you personally, what is your vision for your life? What's the vision we have for our children? What's the vision, even though I'm in a diaspora, what is the vision that I have for the youth of Cameroon? Not everybody can leave Cameroon. In fact, not everybody should leave the country and come to the United States. We can't all be everywhere, but guess what? Before you know it, we are all gonna be out of Cameroon, and there's nobody in Cameroon, and what's gonna happen? Other people are going to go to our country and enjoy that beautiful land. And Cameroon is a beautiful country, but it lacks leadership. Please, Cameroonians, we deserve better. What is our collective vision?